fellow community. Are you tired of jungling like a little bitch? Are you ready to wear purple like a pimp? My name is CivHD, and this is my Shackle Guide. It's not easy to master the pimp of the league. It takes commitment and hard work. Let's go straight to the pro tips and tricks so you too can start your training, young Shackmeister. A good pimp will help his little bitches by ganking their lanes as soon as possible. For this reason, you will prepare your jungle with traps to get that first buff in an instant. Pinging on Shaco before he cloned himself will cause the ping to follow the real Shaco. For this reason, a fully trained Shackmeister will remain in stealth before using his ultimate in teamfights. Shift Steel Master! If your teammate might get dived, be sure to give him a state-of-the-art dive prevention box. While jungling, a trained Shackmeister will always patrol to the back of the enemies for his passive to take full effect. Shaco's ultimate will dodge anything fired at him. Bitch Crank wants to grab my beautiful ass? Too bad, here have box, fuck you. Make sure your victims know Shaco is their new daddy. Are you embarrassed? I'm not. When ganking, be sure to time the slows of your trap and shift perfectly for maximum slapping power. Sabotage your enemy jungle with traps whenever you feel like it. Both jungles are Shaco's jungles. Shift Steel Master! A true Shackmeister will always micro his clone to seem human and act like a clone himself by walking behind it or not moving and only attacking with the clone. Death is nothing but a joke to Shaco. Guardian Angel Bitches! To prevent your employees from running away, place boxes in their escape routes. Cleaver! Double Cleaver! You can split push with Shaco by hiding in a black spot and pushing with your clone. This will confuse the bitches. Shackmeister will always get an early dragon with his clone tank and lantern. Sheen will not work on your first Q attack. There is an old Shaco tactic where you buy Sunfire Cape because it's doubled with your clone. In this tactic, one will be a double tank with his clone and himself. A good clone controller will have the enemy spending lots of abilities on killing the clone. Your Q will always make a crit, so slap the enemy in the back and toss your shiv to keep the bitches in line with some serious poke damage. Shiv will slow enemies with your auto attack until you throw it away. When your Shaco is being focused a lot, it's a good idea to initiate with your Shaco and use your ultimate. This will confuse the bitches. Nope, Chuck Pimpstar. Shift Steel Master! When fleeing, use your stealth jump in the opposite direction of what is expected. When expecting an Ash Arrow, be sure to guard your beautiful face with your clone. My name is CivHD, and this was my Shaco Guide. Be sure to subscribe to this channel for more guides and add me on Facebook to stay up to date. And if you are on EU West, join the CivHD channel to play and talk with us.
Now you see me, now you don't. This will be fun. Mutt, the mouse on you. Mutt, here we go. Mutt, you, a little bit closer.